When nothing seems to help, I look at a stonecutter hammering away at his rock, perhaps 100 times without as much as a crack showing in it. Yet at the 101st blow, it will split in two. And I know it was not that blow that did it, but all that had gone before.